can't sleep, eh?
Do you mind?
We have a little problem we have to discuss.
I don't know. We've got no choice.
Just put it in your mouth.
This is Sparky.
It could be dangerous. It could be diseased. We don't know anything about it.
You're stalling.
Try to be considerate.
The opposite of considerate is inconsiderate.
You have abused the trust of this family far too long.